So when that trouble I take by licking my own fingers in my video, some people are talking about, oh, that's nasty, that's disgusting, that's a turn off. That's why the men don't even want to talk to her, because of that finger licking. You're lying. We humans, we eat to live, don't we? It just so happened that I was eating my also very delicious fufu. I have some of the soup on my fingers. It's very tasty, and I had to lick it off. It just so happened that I thought about that particular subject about having natural hair when I decided to do the video. So that for your business, I'm gonna lick my fingers. If I, like I said, I can lick my elbow while doing my video, okay? Did I put my finger in your mouth for you to lick it? Did I stick my elbow in your mouth for you to lick it? I didn't do any of that. Y'all play with me in the next video I make, I will be sucking my big toe. Some of y'all men and y'all talking about this thing disgusting and all that, but the places y'all can put your mouth. Some of them female then they come from working all day, they now fat inside their clothes, they now come from taking number two and everything, they will come home, y'all be all over them kissing their butt, oh, their feet banging their shoes all day, they now go to the bathroom, they now walk everywhere, they now come home, they walk to their bathroom with a barefoot and everything, when they can't sit down, y'all ready to romance them, y'all be sticking that dead toe, that stink toe that came from in the shoes and went in the bathroom, y'all will take it and be sucking it, y'all don't care, y'all be eating wax out of females' ears, but y'all want to talk about me licking food off my finger. You doing that and me licking food on my fingers, which one nasty, huh? And I can't get over the people who come to my video talking about, oh, shut up. Excuse me? I'm not in your face talking, sir, ma'am, whoever you are. I'm not in your face talking. So why are you talking about shut up? Are you talking to the video or are you talking to me? Because I can't hear you. It's just a comment. You the one decided to push play. The video is playing. Then you telling me to shut up. Then you commenting that I should shut up. I don't know which one makes sense. If you stop the video from playing, then I will shut up. But you can't tell me to shut up. I'm on this side. You're telling me to shut up. I'm not right there. All you gotta do is stop the video from playing and move from my page. Then you're telling me to shut up. All you gotta do is stop the video. You got me repeating myself.